We begin with breaking news this afternoon. Fort Wayne firefighters are working to extinguish a house fire on the city's southwest side. There's a live look right now on Ledgewood Court. That's just off of West Jefferson Boulevard. We're told fire crews were sent there just after 11 o'clock this morning, and they found smoke coming from the home. It looks like there's not an active fire right now, but we do have a crew on the scene, and we're working to learn more information. We'll keep you updated.